From Ken Burns and Lynn Novick, it was exactly what America wanted, and it caught us completely by surprise. It turned citizens into criminals, and criminals into kings. It changed the very nature of our democracy twice. Prohibition.
What a stupid idea it was that people actually thought you could get away with this. That you could actually ban alcohol, completely eliminate its usage in American society. It's a preposterous idea.
It was a struggle between small towns and big cities, the wets and the dries, with the whole country caught in the middle.
It's not that sin is so terrible, it's that sin is very attractive, and that's why we're always tempted to do it.
You drank to show that you were a man, but you get drunk and all of a sudden you can't provide for your family, you can't do your job.
It was a time when women found their voice and helped to change the nation.
The women gather in front of a saloon and they start praying. And the movement takes off like wildfire.
And our greatest heroes were also our greatest criminals.
Some call it bootlegging, some call it racketeering. I call it a business.
It fueled the jazz age and made the 20s roar.
It was the beginning of the time when boys and girls slept together. There was quite a lot of that going on, which astounded me from my innocent background.
Discover the true story of America's great experiment.
Once the government begins forbidding things, then somebody will come along and say, I got it. Step around the corner.
From Ken Burns and Lynn Novick, Prohibition, only on PBS.